Air action, Amy.
Shooting Seether's music video for Broken, a song that they did, and I did guest vocals and I arranged some of the strings. Festivals in the summer. Seether's always been my favorite wind-up band. Their record came out before ours did, and I was in LA living at the Oak while they were recording, and we were writing our record. It was brought up that I would maybe do vocals on this song, so it's really cool that I get to do it now. In Mojave Desert. Lots of cacti and dead stuff in a trailer park. Where apparently this used to be a meth lab. It blew up and the trailer park like all blew up, so.
Not a place I'd be vacationing anytime soon. I've never done a video that took more than like 14 hours to film. We're now approaching the 24th hour of filming.
His name is Nigel Dick.
How do you know when a drummer is delivering your pizza?
Hey!
Do you know that one? How do you know when a drummer is delivering your pizza? When he bangs on the door out of time and he doesn't know when to come in.
And he's really cool, he's a British guy. He's really nice, actually really open-minded, but he has a vision, he's sticking to it. I like a lot.
Good video.
We wanted something really different and kind of spooky. I think the treatment has a lot of spooky qualities, especially like how the colors are going to be dark and kind of greeny, and it's like the end of the world, and there's a lot of scary stuff happening, so it's more of just like artists working together than anything else.
Thank you very much for two fantastic days worth of work. Thank you so much for working so hard. That's a wrap. Safe journey home.
Well, guys.